Hello everyone, welcome back to Me and Mine. This is part two of my Black Pound Day vlog. If you didn't know, Saturday the 2nd of July was Black Pound Day. Part one is up on my channel, please do go and have a look. In this video, I'm taking my eldest daughter to the Young Entrepreneurs Fest that took place at Westfield in Stratford. Now, this was organised by the Rant Academy, and they are an organisation that work with young people in and across the communities in the UK and in Ghana, I believe. And they just help them with employment opportunities, business startups and so forth. But I will leave their information in the description box so you can check them out for yourself. But I do hope you enjoy this video.
You're on the train?
Yeah.
When was the last time you took the train? You've taken the train for a long time, haven't you?
Yeah. I did the train yesterday and a bus.
Mm-hmm. You remember? That's when we went to Oxford Street.
Yeah.
So, where are we going, baby? Stratford. Well, we are on our way to Stratford. Yes.
To see my cousin.
Yeah, that's where they're going to be at the Young Entrepreneur Fest. Okay. So hopefully we can try and motivate you to be an entrepreneur and not work a 9-to-5, isn't it, Bubba? Absolutely. Right guys, I am off the train and I am walking into Westfield in Stratford. Funny story, I actually ended up at the wrong Westfield. What I did was I drove to Westfield in Shepherd's Bush. We have two Westfields in London, one in East London, one in West London. And I saw the flyer, it did say, you know, Westfield Stratford. But for some reason, I still drove to Shepherd's Bush. Parked my car and everything like a flipping plonker. Don't I feel like an idiot? But I'm here now, it's about 3 o'clock in the afternoon, and I'm gonna try and find this Rant Academy Fest. So when we get there, you'll see some footage. Yeah? What do you say? You're tired of walking? All right, we'll be there in a minute, right? Right, let's go find your cousins. Okay, I've got you. Moghul Kosmetics is black and female owned. The owner of this company provides all cosmetics, and her USP is that it's suitable for all skin tones and makeup enthusiasts. Now guys, I don't really wear makeup, so I don't know anything about makeup, so I can't give you any more details, but I will be leaving her information in the description box. Hey,
Okay, everyone, this is 14-year-old Savannah. Savannah is the owner and the CEO of Glostix. You can find her on Instagram at glostix.co, and I will leave all other information in the description box with regards to how you can purchase her lip glosses. Okay, Savannah makes these lip glosses and sells them online. Okay, so if you've got any children, any young girls that do like to buy lip glosses, please do send her to her website. Let's support where we can. Remember, she's only 14 and she's already a business owner. Let's support, guys.
Do you want to tell everybody the name of your company?
Okay, so my company is called Glostix, and you can find it on Instagram and Etsy at glostix.co. And I sell a bunch of different varieties of lip glosses and scents.
Okay, and how did you get into this?
I got into selling lip gloss by, like, I just really like lip gloss, and if I can make something that I also like at the same time, it's also just convenient, and I feel like it's just a good way to, like, be social with people, and yeah, just a good way to kickstart careers.
So how can people buy your products if they're interested?
If you're interested, you can go on Etsy at glostix.co, and you can scroll and see which kind of glosses that you like.
Put it on your lips. Rub it.
So we need like a little bit louder.
That's enough. Yeah, so and now rub it in with your fingers.
Do you want to hold it?
Take your finger. No, no, no. Rub it into your lips, baby.
You hold it. So you got to like kind of move
that. Yeah.
Ready?
Rub your lips together. Yes. Don't you look nice? Show the lady your lips. Oh. Thank you again.
No worries. Welcome here. You can see all our social medias over here. What we do is we specialize in girls, so we do stuff like this, all of this kind of stuff. I'm 16 years old and we're based in Hatton Gardens, so if you ever want girls, give us a shout. So yeah, here we go.
Guys, did you just hear what this young boy said? He is 16 years old and based in Hatton Gardens. He runs Grilled with Z. I will also leave his information in my description box.
And how old are you, Thierry?
I'm 12.
Guys, if you are one of my regular viewers, then I'm sure you already know about spray and sprinkle. But this is just a short interview with Thierry. He is Michaela's son, and he was the face of Michaela's business for the day.
And how much are these?
They are $20.99.
Good. And how much is the freshness?
They are $5.99.
Okay. And how much are the room sprays?
$5.99 and $11.99.
Okay, thank you. Is there anything you want to say to the camera?
No. I want to
they all come with a strap as well.
How do you-
In this clip, I was trying to catch Thierry make a sale. But look, why I am.
How do you fold them up?
So, you just twist it.
Okay. How much are they?
£14, £13.99.
Can I pay
by card? You can pay by card.
Which colour do you want?
Yay! I got him serving a customer.
Are you paying card or cash?
Card, please.
This table featured books that were written by children. BlackJac Media is a publishing company, and what they do is they publish books that have been written solely by black children. Okay, their slogan is Beautiful Black Books by Beautiful Black Children. I will leave their information in the description box. My last interview is with Oneicia D'angel John-Baptiste. Oneicia is a 10-year-old published author, and she is the author of Don't Waste Your Destiny. All information, including how you can purchase these books, will be left in my description box.
Do you want to tell us your name?
My name is Oneicia.
Oneicia. And do you want to show us your book?
This is my book. My book is called Don't Waste Your Destiny, Be the Best Version of Yourself. And it's an affirmation book. So each day of the month, you'll go inside the book. And then you'll see affirmations. With the affirmations, you can either tell them to yourself or you can either say them in the mirror. I like the poem, it tells you what it means. Also, there's a page that says to do today, what happened today, to pull priorities and my wins. My wins is a what you have achieved today. Priorities is importance, and what happened today is like a reflection of what happened today.
How old are you, Oneicia?
I'm 10 years old.
Okay, I said your name wrong, didn't I? It's Oneicia. Sorry about that. And if there's anyone that's interested in your books, how can they buy your books?
They can either head down to Chatsworth Road 1024, and they can go on to www.don'twasteyourdestiny.com and Younglit Star.
Thank you.
And also, I want to big up BlackJac Media for supporting me.
Thank you very much.
Oh yeah, and also at the back, it has a checklist that you can do for your mental health. So you can wake up early, meditate, give thanks, have a draft, things to do today list, and many more.
Anything else?
That's it.
Okay. Thank you, Oneicia.
And there you have it, guys. I do hope you enjoyed the video. If you're a parent and you do have a child between the age of 8 and 18 and business or entrepreneurship is something they want to get into, I would urge you to have a look at the Rant Academy website, because that is what they do. They're based in the UK and also in Ghana. And, you know, if my daughter was old enough and if I wasn't moving to Jamaica, I'd sign her up. So, guys, have a look. Check it out. I hope you enjoyed the video. All information will be in my description box. And please do support where you can. Thank you. Bye.